So welcome to day two of the ILCA 7 World Championships, and it's looking like a glamour day in Adelaide. We've got races 3 and 4, and that means the discard kicks in. Having said that, people are not going to want to use the discard so early because this is a game of consistency. Now people already eyeing that gold fleet because you need to be in it to win it, and with 7 Olympic spots available, the gold fleet is the place to be.